Thank you for joining us again. I'm Clive Tilsley, and the Townsend is the brains of our operation.
And are these two teams going to be a threat this summer? Let's go and find out.
This is a match we've all been looking forward to. Plenty at stake, there always seems to be, when these two teams come together, Andy.
Yeah, one or two of these players tonight, Clyde, haven't been performing lately. I've watched them a few times and I've been a wee bit disappointed. Time to get going again.
The stadium is certainly looking full today. I don't see too many empty seats there. They know how to support their team here. To a game as much as this one, and it's underway.
Nicely played.
Just cut the ball out there.
There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement. Got a reputation as a good counter-attacking team. They need to live up to that now.
Nicely played.
He's got a chance! Goal! Scores!
They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
We've got a free kick here. awfully long way out.
Yeah, no complaints from his teammates there. They don't mind it if you're positive and have a go.
What can they create here? It's got to be a foul, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's a free kick.
That's a caution. And you'll have to watch your step from here on in. He stretched them here. Who could reach it? Saw what was happening and got to it quickly.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Looking for an opening. Always looking for space, always looking for a pass. Maybe something on here. Very good at reading the game like that.
Sharp and cutting edge, they need in front to go.
Nicely played. Referee has given the foul.
And those players in the war have got to stay tight together. They've really got to protect that side of the goal.
Who's there?
Wembley Stadium can be seen from miles around London. 134-metre-high arch spans the stadium. A new landmark, the old stadium, featured the famous twin towers either side of its entrance.
He's one-on-one. Space for a shot. Cut the ball out there, so that's out for a throw.
Well, if they're going to spread the play and find the wide man, then they have to improve on that.
Creating room for one another here. Nicely played. That's out for a throw and a chance to build some pressure here. They've got a throw in a dangerous position. defending out there.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal. Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
That's a lovely ball. Promising attack. A pretty solid defending.
Always options for the man in possession.
Great position. This is a chance. Yes. Oh, my word, yes. Who's on the end of it? Clear header.
Keep trying. Next one, you never know. Might find his way to the back of the net.
Just intercepted. Saw that coming. Trying to be a bit too clever there. It's been a fascinating first half. Anything could happen in the second period. Trying to find a way through. Now, can he score? Crossed into the box. Oh, that's tragic. It's an own goal.
Oh, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
In it comes. Not going to break them down like that. Cut the ball out there. The referee's whistle is the final whistle of this first half. It's half-time.
Yeah, an unwanted blemish on an otherwise very good first half performance. I think it's always embarrassing to score at the wrong end, but it doesn't seem to have unsettled me too much.
It's a tight game. It's 2-1 at half-time.
plenty to digest from that first half. Plenty still to come as the second half kicks off. Nicely played.
They're just missing that incisive pass to complement some good play.
Nicely played. Nicely played. Free kick, will it? Never know with this referee. Yes, he has given it. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft and his name goes into the book. He'll have a go. And that will be another corner.
Need to take more care of it in the midfield.
Nicely played.
That's a poor pass.
Looking for a way through.
Nicely played.
This is dangerous.
Has a crack.
The keeper does well to punch that away.
Well, it was commitment that nearly earned him a goal there. Once he won the ball, he was always good to try his luck.
Picked him out, has he?
Ball's got it out, it's a try.
Trying his luck!
Unlucky, you've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Quick to see that step in.
Locks it in.
And when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should be better. That's a poor position.
Use the challenge to turn him.
do have options here.
Played in.
I think it's offside there, is it? Yes, the linesman agrees with me for once. From his marker.
Maybe something on here.
Now he's got some ground to run forward into. Change things, substitutions galore. Who will get to this?
Well, I think it's that time when you have to commit numbers forward and hope of grabbing an equaliser. I mean, defenders need to take that risk too now. That little bit of care on the key pass has deserted them.
Into the box.
Ambitious to say the least. He seems to be in a hurry to get that in.
What can they make of this? Take charge!
I thought he did so well to win possession of the ball in such a good position. He had to have a goal at goal.
Who can reach it? Tries it here! A lot of people looking at their watches, so little in it. So little time remaining. Cross is on the way. How's it go? Oh no, he's got to come all the way back. The linesman's flag is offside. Good defending out there. Towards the box. Looking to get it forward. Nicely played.
decision there. The referee didn't like it. Free kick's been given. Yes, no hesitation from the referee. A yellow card it is.
Quality to make an impact at this level, Clive, at the moment.
As always, a game with many talking points. Andy and I will be arguing all the way back to the hotel. We'll catch up with you again soon.